This chapter's pretty long. This looks like it's gonna fall and just collapse. Don't charge anyway. Oh, that guy got me good. Well, holy shit, man! Oh, you motherfucker! Okay, that guy's pissing me off. He's getting fisted. Fuck you. What the fuck? Oh my god! Look at my health though, what am I... There better be health back here because this is just in... This is ridiculous. Why is there no health? Okay, fuck. Fucking hell. Oh, I don't know what to do, I'll lead them back here. Come round, come on. Oh shit. Yeah, that works. Ooh, health pack. One guy at a time, come on. Come on, you fucks. You motherfucker, you. I don't see a goddamn thing. Means they're probably gonna come up an elevator or something. Oh, I've got to go up. Must be close to being out of the entire place by now. Loading, of course. That was pretty hard. I mean, for an old game, this is... Fuck, this is pretty solid. I mean, it makes Call of Duty and all games like that look like pieces of shit. Tell you that. Shit, I can hear a helicopter. fuck. Okay, I'm slowly being forced back down the way. Oh, shit. Need to get away from these guys. They're really coming after me quite hard. Inside now, for fuck's sake. Oh, God. Fuck. Shit. Well, okay. I don't know what I can get through here. I have to go through here again.
I killed 12 of these dumbass scientists. Not one of them fought back. This sucks.
I'll just be taking some of this health.
To kill everyone associated with the project. Judging by your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right?
Yeah.
Now look.
I like how they've put the shotgun in this. Look at this, the spaz from Half-Life 2. At the opposite end of the base.
With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. There's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex. If you could make it to the rocket test labs, you might be able to work.
Okay, let's head out. Looking pretty good for health.